registered Brotherhood of Steel personnel allowed past this point.